Kyle with Hubstaff here, and let's jump into an overview of everything Hubstaff can do, and we're going to do it in less than 5 minutes. As a manager, the dashboard is the quickest view into how your team works. You can customize what you see here by choosing to view the data that's most important to you. Over in the left navigation panel, you can find deeper insights and customize how you use Hubstaff. In the projects menu, you can assign team members and budgets to your projects. Each project has its own tasks, which are the steps your team will take to complete a project. You can create a task right inside the tasks panel, or use the integrations panel below to import tasks from another project management tool. The activity view shows your team's screenshots, apps, URLs, and their current locations. This is the best place to see what your team's working on. Daily and historical views are also possible here. By reviewing the activity measurements for this person here, you can get a good sense of what they are doing and how productive they are. The apps view will show you what tools they're using. And the URL view gives you a look at the websites they're visiting, and it'll show you how long they've been visiting them. If you've got team members who are on the move, you can see where they currently are in the location section. These features can be customized or they can be turned off completely, and I'll show you how to do this at the end of the video. Moving ahead, the timesheets page shows daily and weekly time totals by the individual, including when they started and stopped their Hubstaff timer. It also allows you to add or edit time in the event that someone forgot to start tracking. You can also view it as a calendar if you prefer that. When you want to really dig into the data about how your team works, you can visit the time and activities report. You can customize the report to show a specific date range, or you can add more details such as activity levels and projects. You can see the filters are really easy to adjust. The cool thing about this too is that reports can be exported to QuickBooks, or you can send them to clients or just put it in a spreadsheet. The amounts owed report gives you an easy way to see how much your team members have earned over a specific time period. And the payments report shows you how much you've already paid. We also have an invoicing feature, which can be used to invoice your clients based on the time your team has tracked through Hubstaff. Or your team members can generate invoices for you. In the Schedules tab, you can add individual or recurring shifts for team members. We have email notifications that will automatically let you know when someone shows up late, leaves early, or misses a shift completely. This makes it incredibly easy for you to know that your team is tracking time when they're supposed to be. The Members page is where you set up your team. Here you can change someone's role in the organization, you can edit the projects they're assigned to, you can change their pay and bill rate, and even set a weekly limit so they don't track more than a certain amount of hours per week. This is also the page where you would go to invite a new team member. You can also disable time tracking for people here or remove a team member completely from your organization. For payments, we integrate with Bitwage, TransferWise, PayPal, and Payoneer. You can customize whether you want payments to go out automatically or manually, and you can decide how often the payments go out. If you don't use our premium plan or you don't want to set up automatic payroll right now, don't worry about it. You can still use Hubstaff to keep track of payments that you make through a third-party system. You can simply mark the time as paid and even export the payment data as a CSV for your record keeping. This way, you don't have to pore through all of your transaction histories to add up how much you've paid everyone. So we've discussed a lot of features in this video, but you may not need to use all of them. Almost all of our settings can be enabled or disabled on a per-user basis, so it's easy to do things like disable screenshot capture, or turn off app and URL tracking, and decide who can add time and who can delete time. If you have any questions, reach out to support@hubstaff.com or visit support.hubstaff.com. And if you haven't already started your free trial, click the link right here to get started.